Southwest Airlines joining the list of air carriers in mandating the COVID-19 vaccine for employees. The airline says its contracts with the U.S. government require full compliance with the federal vaccination directive. Southwest is giving employees until December the 8th to be fully vaccinated. Southwest joins United Airlines, American Airlines, JetBlue, and Alaska Airlines in complying with the Biden administration's order.